Well, good thing there's a reset button here, because I have no idea how to turn this into a loop.